Okay, we're looking at a crazy little thing called love. This contains a lot of chords that are fairly simple. D, G, C, E, and A. However, they contain new forms of B-flat and F. And they're called power chords or fifth chords. But if we look at the first one that comes up on the second line, B-flat, C, D. So the way they're formed is the lower note is the name of the chord. The top note is called the fifth of the chord. But this is how you play a B-flat. First finger's on the first fret of the fifth string. Then I use my little finger on the third fret of the fourth string. And in this particular instance, it's played like this. B-flat, two strums. Now I move up two frets, C, and then D, fifth fret. And I'm calling fifth fret because that's the fret that my first finger's on. So this would be a good way to practice it. Let's do that. One, two, very slow. One, two, the same thing again. C, up two frets, four strums. B flat. So I'm only strumming the strings that my fingers are on. Proceed this by the measure before. It's a D chord, four strums. Two, three, here's B flat. Let's do that again. Four strums on D. One, two, three, four. B flat, C, D. So if I play that entire second line, it starts with a D, one, two, three, G, two strums on C, two strums on G, four strums on D. Now here comes that B flat. One, two, three, and then one more strum and stop. Two, three, and it goes back to the repeat. Now on the fourth line, it has a single note phrase. It sounds like this. And starts with your third finger on the third fret of the third string. Second finger on the second fret of that same string, then open third. So let's try that again. That's third fret, second fret, open. Now we go down to the fourth string, it's third fret. This time it's first fret and then open. So it's 3-1-0. If I start here, it sounds like slow. 1-2-3-4. Then there's only two more notes on the fifth string. Third fret and first fret. That's three and one. So we start back in the third string, fast, slow. One, two, three, four. Then a two-note chord that involves an open string. My first finger moves up to the second fret. I'm going to pick the fifth string and the sixth string. And that's E. And then A. So on this one, I picked the fifth string and the fourth string. So then F, which is first finger here on the first fret, third finger on the third fret of the fifth string. So if I start slowly at this B flat, one, two, three, four. Then the part that I really like. Now I'm doing a power chord that starts up here on D, on the fifth string, fifth fret, my little finger on the 7th fret of the 4th string. I strum it just once, move it down one fret, once, down one fret, once. So let's look at that again. 5th, 4th, 3rd. Then that's followed by moving my fingers over here, the two lower strings, 6th fret, 5th, 6th string, 5th fret, 5th string, 7th fret. Same thing. 5th fret, 4th fret, all fingers move to maintain the same shape. So. Slow. 3, 4, rest. 4, rest. Let's do it again. Go, rest. 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 Then it's followed by this chord, the E power chord. Then it's open 5th string, twice, 3rd fret on the 6th string, 2nd fret, open. Okay, I think that'll be enough to get you started. Next we'll do the song.